Hi guys, welcome back to ABG Spoken English Classes. Today we are going to discuss Political Science Chapter 2, Public Administration, Question Answers Now. ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಯವರೆಗೆ ನೀವು ನನ್ನ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಈಗಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿ ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆದರೆ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ನಾವು ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಸನ್ ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಟು ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಫಿಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ದರ್ ದ ಸಬ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ The father of public administration, Woodrow Wilson. The word public administration is used for the first time by Alexander Hamilton. The third question is, the member of Union Public Service Commission are appointed by the President of India. And fourth question is here, article of the contribution discussed the Central Public Service Commission. Answer article 315. Question number 5. The head of the state secretariat is the chief secretary. Now discuss the following groups and answers. The first question is public administration is today's need. Discuss. Here some more points are here. Total 4 points. Public administration is a pillar of government. As the state is evolving from protective to welfare state and from welfare state of functioning state, as a result, the scope of public administration is enlarging. The holistic development of human society and the survival of civic society depend on effective public administration. And question number 2 is here. Public administration is separated across the birth and death of an individual Pruitt. And answer of the second question. The life cycle of human being depends on public administration. It is the heart of the state. There is no state without public administration. Public administration is the pillar of the government. It serves various functions in the interest of public. Implementation of law and policies necessary to protect social security, support legislature and executive. Let us see now third question. Here is the third question and answer we can see here. Explain the recruitment process. An efficient administration is based on an efficient recruitment process. If an efficient, honest and eligible person is selected to civil service, the person delivers good public service. If the recruitment process is more scientific and efficient, it has two types, direct recruitment and internal recruitment. Recruitment eligible candidates through competitive examination, it is called direct recruitment. Selecting the eligible in service personnel to a higher position is called internal recruitment. What are the differences or different types of training? Here, formal and informal training, pre-service and post beginning of the serving training, short-term, long-term training, departmental and central institute training, skill training and background training. Here, the fifth question. How is the central secretariat formed? The answer is here. According to Article 77(3) of the Constitution, the President of India has power to frame rules. Second one, each cabinet minister will have an independent ministry. If their portfolio is bigger, state minister and deputy minister would be there to assist them. One portfolio may have more than one department. Example, tough homes, agriculture and defense. The important portfolio is department, principal, wing, division, branch, section. And here is the sixth question. And this is the last question. What is the role of the state in law and order? Explain. The primary role of the state government is to ensure law and order in state. order to fulfill this duty, the state government have a police force that will have adequate training and functions. The police department comes under the Home Ministry. Director General Police, SP, CPI, and other office police officers perform a major role in maintaining the law and order in the state. ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಯವರೆಗೆ ನೀವು ನನ್ನ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಈಗಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿ ಮತ್ತು ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆದರೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.